Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cat's Reactions, and my name's Greg. And when I was looking through some Jimmy Barnes stuff this morning, you know, I just wanted to listen to something by him. And I discovered this. I thought this might be pretty cool. It's he's doing the song Many Rivers to Cross, and this is a tribute for the Australian floods. And I thought it, you know, might be appropriate in a way. It seems like you guys suffer the same thing we do, which is, you know, horrible droughts and then intense flooding. Right now, this Hurricane Debbie came up through Florida and right now is way up the East Coast in Pennsylvania and New York. And it's been moving pretty slowly and dropping incredible amounts of rain. So basically, the whole East Coast of the United States is having horrible, horrible floods. You know, in some cases, getting 15 inches of rain, which is the shitload. So, you know, I thought this might be appropriate. So anyway, here's Jimmy Barnes, Many Rivers to Cross. We'll be right back. goodness. I mean, I guess that was a live performance and everything, and then they put in all the photographs. And I was feeling so conflicted, you know, while I'm watching this, because on the one hand, you've got Jimmy Barnes just doing a dynamite job like he always does, you know, and then on the other hand, you know, there's all these tragic photographs. Whoever did the photographs, I mean, I'm sure there were a lot of people, but boy, they did a heart-rending job, you know. Like I say, we've suffered so much of that here in the U.S., you know, just whole areas flooded. I mean, it's, you know, so much of it's the hurricanes or tropical storms that come in, and, you know, they're saying because of global warming, they're slowing down. So, like earlier this year, you know, Houston got hit with, oh, God, in some areas, I think it was 18 inches of rain or more. It was insane. And, you know, it's flat, so there's nowhere for the water to go. And so even though the hurricane didn't hit Houston, the bands of rain did. And, you know, it's just, it happens over and over and over again. Each year, it seems like it's horrible. And I don't know. I mean, when I used to go down to New Orleans all the time. For one thing, my family was from there, but also had a lot of friends down there and had work business, you know, that I go down there fairly often. And one of the folks that I knew in his area, it flooded all the time. You know, if it flooded at all, it was going to flood his house. And so he, you know, after going in and cleaning up a couple of times, he decided to start laying the sheetrock horizontally, you know, so that he could rip out the first, you know, bottom of the sheetrock and, you know, not have to go through, you know, redoing the whole house. He just pull off that bottom layer, you know. But it's like, I guess that's one way to deal with it. But as always, Jimmy Barnes is just so brilliant. I don't know, man. That guy, it seems like anything he does is great. You know, he puts so much into it. And it seems like he doesn't even... It seems like he doesn't even strain to do it, you know, even though he's, you know, when you watch him, yeah, he seems strained because of his vocals, but yet not at the same time. I don't think that makes any sense at all, but I say a lot of shit that doesn't make sense, so I guess that's okay. Anyway, I hope you all like that, and I will be back and play something. So hit like, subscribe, and we will see you all later. Bye-bye.